Hi guys, I get asked about what shot selection is correct for a pitch or a chip. So depending on whether the pin is close on the front of the green, we're going to need a more lofty club, your sand iron or pitching wedge. If the pin's further back and it's slightly uphill, you want to use a sort of 9-8 or even a 7-9 to sort of chip and run and let the ball roll forward.